Hello, Joel and fellow Wildcats. So if you're wondering why I look so comfortable, that's because I am, because this week's theme is vlogging in your pajamas. Now, I don't really have pajamas per se. Usually I just sleep in shorts and a t-shirt, but this week I tried. These are my pajama pants, one of two that I own, and this is my new sweater that I bought from university today. Right, so on to business. So if anybody knows anything about me, you know that I hated high school. I absolutely hated high school. Now, I didn't necessarily hate my high school, I just hated high school in general. And I knew that when I was gonna start doing these videos that people from my high school were gonna eventually find them and watch them. And I recently found out that people from my high school are watching these videos. Now, it doesn't really bother me that much that they're watching these videos because, I mean, I post this stuff on the internet, so like it's my fault and I should expect that people are gonna wanna watch them or gonna come across them and watch them constantly. The thing that pisses me off the most, though, is that my fellow Wildcats who are watching these videos aren't subscribing to our channel. Now, see, to you, subscribing to our channel might not be a big deal, but to us, it kind of is a big deal, which is why this week's video is going to be Reasons Why You Should Subscribe to Better Than Bread, Wildcat Edition. Now, for those of you who don't know, my high school mascot was Wildcat. Yeah. Reasons why you should subscribe to Better Than Bread for all of my alumni Wildcats. Reason number one, Justin Bieber is currently the most subscribed Canadian. Yeah. If you seriously did not just press the subscribe button, there's something wrong with you. Reason number two, Joel has a beard. And not just a beard, but he probably has the most amazing beard I've ever seen. Besides Wheezy Waiter's beard. Reason number three, we support nerd fighters. Reason number four, we went to the same high school. Go Wildcats. Reason number five, sometimes we give free stuff to our subscribers, like cake.
Cake is enough.
The fuck was that? Reason number six, every time we make a new YouTube video and you send into YouTube, it'll be posted on your YouTube main page. So then you don't have to rely on us always posting them on Facebook to know when we post new videos. And then you don't always have to go keep checking every week to see if we post a video. You just sign onto YouTube and it's right there. So I ran out of creative reasons. Now, if that didn't convince you, I understand that we all went to a self-paced high school and we're all pretty big procrastinators. But at the same time, we all went to high school and we all know how to read and we all know what the color yellow looks like. So if you press the yellow button above, the one that says subscribe, they'll make us really happy if you do that. Now, I know that we all went to a self-paced high school, as I said before, and we're all big procrastinators, but really, it's getting down to two units a week, guys. You need to press the subscribe button or else you're gonna have to all carry over. Okay, so that's it for this week. I love you very much, Joel, and I hope you're having a fantastic week, and I'll see you next week. Bye! Also, hi Jessica, I miss you! I also want to say hello to my friend Andrew, who's in Germany right now, who just moved there from the States. I don't remember where in the States he lived, but he just moved there from the States, and he's awesome. If you want to check out his channel, I'll be in the down bar. Okay, thanks, bye.